from a mule, but there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Listen, I've got a family. I need to get them out of here. But the splicers have cut me off from them. If you can reach them in Neptune's bounty, then maybe, just maybe. I know you must feel like the unluckiest man in the world right now. But you're the only hope I'll ever see my wife and child again. Go to Neptune's bounty. Find my family, please.
killing one!
Keep away from my patient!
And Ryan, freeze all the phony ethics that held us back. Change your look, change your sex.
If you want to use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Stoyman's key. He's the one who runs this place. I don't expect him to hand it to you out of the milk of human kindness.
Tell Ryan he's got you to thank. moon belongs to everyone. The best things in life are green. The stars belong to everyone. They gleam there for you and me. The flowers in spring, the robins that sing, the sunbeams that shine. The best things in life are free.
Oh, the summertime.
Clinical trial number 23, Dr. Sancho. Client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects to space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullet, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid, problem with reaction time. Such, I'm just getting an idea for plasmid.
Why do we have two eyes?
Not finished! Not finished!
You'll have to find some way to get through to surgery and Steinman. Chin up now. The Lord hates a quitter.
Thank you. What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay still! I want to make them beautiful, but they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now, what's this guy? The intruder! He's ugly! 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 Look at you, hideous!
Not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Thank you.
Danny. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get to the little sister and the atom they carry.
Now you've had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of... Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Welcome to the Circus of Value! have shown kindness to my little one, but are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift. This demonstrates our appreciation.
Knockbow's back with hurricane force. Laugh as they bounce off the wall.
Nuts, I say. But if in your head's up to the Warp Master's office and find old Peach a research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. Well, what was that?
What are you?
My friend, you are fucked.
Ah! something fierce to watch your back.
Injuries. Just remember, sonny friend, I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Is this? Did you see it?
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait until after you've done his errands to stick a shiv in your mouth. Jump on a ghost. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan. You never mind all that. We got work to do.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
Thank you. I know what you're up to.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Good, you got the little camera. Now get me some snaps on those spider splicers. And don't come back down here till you've got my research.
Monster.
I am free!